This is an indoor recording in 4K 30 frames per second.